No emperor penguin chicks have survived the spring in parts of Antarctica. The loss of the chicks in 4 out of 5 colonies observed for a new study coincides with record low sea ice coverage. This was predicted to happen as the world warmed, but the collapse in numbers has happened faster than expected, prompting fears for the future of the species. One of the scientists who worked on the study said the risk to the animal was purely climate change.